produced. Genesis, Together and Apart, were about BBC or BBC Two on Saturday night at 9:15. It was commissioned by Jan Young, husband of the BBC, produced by Andrew Winter for Eagle Rock Productions. It's been 18 months of production. It featured over 60 separate pieces of music, and it's the first time the band have actually all been together in the same room to tell their amazing story. So it's a great pleasure that I welcome every single one of them. So I have to ask you, all of you in fact, what's it like seeing your life go before you on screen?
Well, if I remember correctly, seeing your life pass before you when you are dying. So, so I'll take that as a compliment. We are all standing and for that I'm grateful. We invited you, or you invited us. But yes, this is our life. This is our life. It was fun doing it. Actually, it was great to what you see in here. I haven't seen it actually. I know some of us have seen it, but I haven't seen it. But what you see here is us in the same room for the first time. I think probably since we split up, you know, the five of us And it was good fun making it. It was good fun getting together. And contrary to most other bands of our age, because we are a band of our age, believe me, we all like each other still, which is very, very nice. So I enjoy it. I hope you enjoy it, because I hope I enjoy it. It's his birthday today as well. See more.
I do appreciate having been involved in it, we all have. The friendship is quite rare nowadays to still be friends after all these years, so I think I treasure that very much. So thank you.
Thank you. I think you're far too young to remember this band. It's just a complete imposter. But it's funny, it's quite right. I'm very, very proud of everything I did with the band. Love the band's work, love the R-Kive album, I think it's really definitive, fantastic. It's a band with a very promising past, we all know that. I still love all the guys.
Speak up!
You speak up, yes. Anyway, just great to be here, thank you.
Let's go. Enjoy.